Alright guys, here we go. So, I'm making shrimp scampi right now, so I'm going to be showing you guys. I have an orange peel, I have a little bit of pineapple juice, and then I have butter, garlic powder, but I'm going to be removing all of this. Hands are like this. We're going to turn orange, watch. It's going to look so nice when it's done. So what we have is orange peel, we have garlic, butter, we have salt, pepper, and then we have a little bit of our chili powder and lime. So I mixed all this up, but let it marinate for about maybe, I want to say, half an hour. Of course, I mixed it just now, so. And then in about maybe 3 minutes, it'll come out amazing. Guess how much I paid for this at Sprouts? It was, I want to say, $9 a pound, but I got this for $6 a pound. So, this doesn't look like a pound of shrimp, but it actually is. Thank you. these guys, I'm going to be